Alright, so that is in the sick chick category. You want it right now. The dancers, you hold on just a little bit, okay? You will be going up in the second group. Alright, so this is a sick chick group right now. Alright? So I believe they would need this microphone. Or is it? You have another microphone, please. See. Check one. Alright, good. YGT 2018, third year.
What's your name?
Chair or not. Do you think you'll be giving her a chair? I think, well, my thoughts are that that shouldn't be the singer's category. She's not, and I'm not sure if they'll sing chair in peace. Alright, okay. Alright, so there needs to be more contestants before the decision is made. So, alright, Miss Joyce. Who's your next contestant?
Craig Barrett from C4
High School. Craig Barrett?
Barrett.
Craig Barrett, C4. Craig Barrett, you want him, C4 High School. Is Craig here? Craig! No. No, Craig? Seems like Craig Narichia, superstar, Star Craig. Any Craig? Star Craig? No Craig, my man. Joyce?
Corinne Thomas.
Corinne Thomas. Corinne Thomas. All right, okay. The microphone is on the table.
Switch mic.
What say you? Is that going to be a tough decision, Miss Joyce? Does she get a cheer or you want to hear some more? You want to hear more contestants?
Cheer! 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 Right.
Everything. Theodore just arrived. So she needs a bit more time. Miss Joyce, there has been a request because the microphone was going in and out. There's a little bit of technical difficulty. But first contestant was asking her to come back again to perform. So there's a fair opportunity for her to be heard and to be judged. Is that okay with you?
Okay.
All right. One more time. Second opportunity for you to be heard. Eliminate the technical difficulties. All right, YGT 2018, third stage. So how your crew now recognize you? All right, go get the microphone. Why the crew is nice?
Your future, your present. I'm telling you, all your sins will do mannequin challenge. I'm telling you. Don't worry, I will sort it out. Hey, Master Mirren, chop chop.
Stand up, now you hear me. It's so easy. Pour me water, holy water, quench this fire. Pour me water, holy water, make it quench this fire. Everybody want me, make I no fall in love with you, but I no answer them. I tell them, say not you. Now you come and then you blame me for a fool. I'm out here wondering what did I do. Pour me water, holy water, quench this fire.
Don't leave the stage yet. Alright. For the rest of the dancers. For the rest of the dancers, you see?
Fully loaded. One. The ultimate ring.
Take a chair. Yeah, I'll take a chair right now. But we still have more contestants in it, so. Alright, YBT.
YBG.
All right. Tentative. Cool Invasions, you hear? Seat, which means one of those other contestants have lost their place, and that person unfortunately is Miss Samuels. So the final three, the Wild Ones, Tyrese Daly, and YBT Dancers are my three selected persons that will be moving on.
So for the dancing group led by Judge Craig, congratulations to you three. The decision has been made and this is final. Congratulations, you're through to the next level. Alright? We make the call for the next group, Judge Dakota Mitchell. She's got two chairs and she will be leading off for the poets and the dramatists. So Dakota Mitchell, over to you.
Alright. Theme Legacy. Stand by, Venus Dennis, stand by, Regina Gray, stand by, and Jada Thompson. I'm starting off with the first person on my list, which is the Legacy team. Are you here?
Yeah, they're making their way to the stage. Come on, Legacy. Come on, Legacy team. Come on. Step, 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 step. Show some love for the Legacy team. Come on, YGT 2018. Yeah, man. Yeah, sir. Legacy, representing for the poets and dramatists, Judge Dakota Mitchell.
Tell me why, my team Legacy.
Tell me why
them a kill woman like fly.
Tell me why.
No safety, we can't deny.
Tell me why.
Tell me why.
Why?
We tired of it, we have cried.
Are you hearing me? You a big man, sir. No, the little picnic. Try to call me now. Me not just nobody, not even teacher. A school, I'm a one thing, granny. Tell me why.
Why them a kill a woman like life?
Tell me why.
The safety we can't deny.
Tell me why.
Tell me why.
Tell me why.
We tired of it, we have cried. Young men, the devil arrived. Your body. Young man, now the third side cut, Lord God, what make you know wicked son? Just remember say a woman who don't come from me now.
Tell me why.
Why them a kill woman like life?
Tell me why.
The safety we can't deny.
Tell me why.
Tell me why.
Tell me why.
Tell me why.
We can't deny it. We have to cry.
Thank you. You may have a seat. Thank you so much. Moving right along. Venus Dennis, you're next.
Legacy taking a seat, of course.
Venus Dennis, are you here?
Yes, I'm
here. Regina Gray, are you here? Pop to Regina, Buddhas. Pop.
Hoopa Jesus.
Hoopa Jesus. Woyoy. Woyoy.
die. You need the end of the coin, you can make up your mind. You can't tell good boy something, but still don't worry. No matter what you bang on you, when you can't do a thing. It's great, you're grateful. Me can't cook, but me bang on my skull. Me got intelligence.
Thank you, darling. Thank you. Take up the brazier, them off for the grow. You two old, they're not going to buy none because you drop them off, bro. Take them up, mama. Take them up.
All prize fun. It's going. It's going.
Jada Thompson, you're next. Have a seat with us. Have a seat. Yes, darling. Jada Thompson, are you here? Come, mama. You move like your shells. You can't be actress and poet and friend. Come, man.
How is you? My name is Sarah Poole, and this is a similar one, Michael. I'm just going to go to school. In Banu, I really need a it was coming out tonight. Oh, the baby girl put it for true, or this one was a sign. In Banu, we went who for just 2 3 stars to be here. I see him on what we picked it, but we forgot the year. My call is me. Jacob Jack. But if right here is Michael Jacob Alexander Black. Don't treat him rough, your teacher. If I want to teach your child, so touch him hard, he made nice. Some people say smile. Take care with him, your teacher. If him rule and start real, this be another boy, and he will frighten and be here. For enough time. But if I rule I am, I want here and hard. I don't think that was hard, ma. I don't want to be a jack man. Now that they do a highly cool, I do have no fear. That anything many. So, I left him in a care. Aye, aye, aye.
Thank you so much. So, I've made my final decision. Thank you, Miss Louise Bennett. I've made my final decision. Mr. Host, you say I have 2 chairs?
Yes, you do have 2 chairs.
The 2 persons I will be choosing is Team Legacy and Regina Gray.
Team Legacy, Regina. How much you guys here? $50. I'm at St. Thomas. That was the Poison Dramatist group. Selected from 4 contestants. Well done. Give it up for the contestants so far as we make over to the next group. Miss Shabana Chambers for the singers.
Afternoon. Pardon. I'm Brittany Thomas from the Palmo High School. Alright, you can make it to the stage.
Love the absentees, Shawana. Look like we have to pull somebody from the audience then.
She's Tiffany Thomas is here. Make your way to the stage, madam. Come on, cheer on. Can we get some?
Thank you. There's a golden voice inside of the people crying. Now we're merging into darkness. We all have a part of the world's tides and it is that. When you want to tell us of what is that, it's so much of who are in our party. Who are your girls of our party? You said you were changing your mind, no shit. In times like this, I'm missing our hero. In times like this, I really wish they were around. Should not to be like this. Marcus Gavin, we don't see you try your best, but we have been working less. Then bring up the shock at them, know we have a lot of them. It's a pack up, no the girl, them I go back again. They bought the national burden. Say we all clean, we don't take a whole hack at them. Jam rock while we beginning to reach it, but it might trip from the beginning. Keep it to give up from the summer, it's a children drumming drum. In times like this, I'm missing our hero. Times like this, I really wish they could have.
Pretend me. You can't always.
I'm Vanessa Miller from the Yalas High School. Make your way to the stage. Multi-talented, really. Follow me. Can I get a hallelujah in the house?
Hallelujah!
Amen. Is there Shelly and Campbell from the Yellows High School? Titania Brown from the Seaford High School? Angel of Music from the St. Thomas Technical High School? Tell me.
And future presentation, the Miss YGT 2018 ambassadors leading out. We get ready, ladies and gentlemen, let's go! Miss YGT! So far, ladies, can you just make two steps forward, please? Two steps forward. Put your hands together. Credit call for the lovely ladies. The ladies will be choosing which judge will be asking them questions throughout the evening. But before I do that, I would like to ask the ladies to introduce themselves. Starting on this side. What's your name? Which...
My name is Melissa
Wright
and I attend the
other side
school.
Give it up for your name. And your name?
I am Regina Gray from the prestigious Paul Vogel High School.
And your name?
From Team
Yala
High School.
Welcome, Yala, to the building.
My name is Abigail Richard, and I'm a proud student at the St. Thomas Center High School.
You there.
My name is Brittany Thomas. I'm a student from the Global Institution of
Paul Vogel High School. Welcome, Yala.
Good evening, everyone. I am
Ashanti Brown.
I am from the
Center
of
High School. So, tell us in the building.
My name is Anthony. I'm from the High School.
C4.
Roses are red, violets are blue. Sugar is sweet, and so are you.
Good
evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, judges, and my fellow contestants. My name is Shakira Mokarzi, and I am 15 years of age. I'm from Ganun Park Technical High School. My hobby is acting and reading.
Are you finished? Now, the same opportunity will be awarded to all the other ladies. We've got some amount of time on stage. Now, what else would you like to add? You've heard from the contestant at the end.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Vanessa Wright. I am 16 years of age. I currently attend the Yalasai School. I proudly wear the sash, dress code fashion. My hobbies are include singing, dancing, reading, and watching television. My philosophy is to achieve all your goals in I and you shall succeed in life. In the future, if it's God's will, I would love to become a teacher. Just sit back, relax, and enjoy the rest of the show.
There you go. Now, you may choose the judge who will be asking you the question later on this evening. Just choose anyone. Anyone, all right. Let me have it, let me see. And the judge who will be asking you the question is Miss Dakota Mitchell. So, Judge Dakota Mitchell will be asking the question much later. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for this contestant right here as she makes her way on stage.
What's her name again?
Can you step forward, please? Step forward. And same thing that I asked previous contestant, just to add to your earlier introduction.
I am 14 years of age and a quintessence of beauty. Kind, loving, sharing, honest, and a dramatic and mannerly young lady who stands there proud as a black woman. Not just any black woman, but a Jamaican black woman. These are few attributes that makes up who I am. I was born on November 19, 2003. My hobbies are reading, writing, dancing, and serving women. I am a pro ambassador of D-Leaf Books and Things, who, as I stand here tonight, I say, I thank you for making me an ambassador of your company. I can know my self-awareness that makes me who I am. So ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, sit back, relax, and watch me take this from. I thank you.
Wow. Time for you to choose who the judge, who will be asking the questions this evening. All right?
Let me see.
Over this.
Mr. NC, just a minute. I want to ask the contestants, when you step forward, repeat the name for us so that we know who you are, so that if you choose us, we know who we're talking to, right? You didn't get your name. What's your name?
I am Regina Gray.
That's Regina Gray, and her judge is Shabana Chambers. So, it's your time to step forward once again to show the judges who you are. Contestant number three. Just repeat your name, please.
Good afternoon, judges, beautiful competitors, and audience. My name is Rena McGilby. I am currently attending the Yalas High School. In the future, if it's God's will, I will become a nurse, entrepreneur, and a hunter. The philosophy that I am rooted by is, without confidence, you are twice defeated in the race of life. But with confidence, I am won. Even before I've started, sit back, relax, as I enlighten your healing. Thank you.
All right. That was the four. Now, time for you to choose your judge. It's Tanisha Gordon. That's your judge. And you've got her name, right? You've got her name. All right. Now it's time to meet the judges. And that's the number four. Please join me up front. Repeat your name for the judges to hear and your major introduction.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Abigail Mitchell. I am a 15-year-old individual. My hobbies include reading, watching the television, and surfing the internet. You all can tell me as a loving, caring, kind, ambitious, and very courageous. In the future, if God's willing, I would become a pediatrician or a doctor. Thank you.
Now it's time for you to choose your choice. And your judge is Miss Joyce Williams. It's time for you to meet your judge.
Another one.
Miss YGZ 2018. It's the ambassador.
I don't
know if you can take it. I'm going to go to the speakers. Am I joining me, please? And your name and your major introduction again.
Pleasant good afternoon, judges, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Standing before you is a determined, persistent, jovial, enthusiastic Lieutenant Thomas. I am 14 years of age, and I was born on July 27, 2003. I am currently a third form student from the Noble Institution of Paul Bogle High School, and I am presently the Student Council Vice President for my school. Singing, acting, playing netball, surfing the internet, and helping others are my hobbies. And in the future, if God's will, I'd like to become a pediatrician. I am proudly wearing the sash of Classic Super Shop, and thanks to my family, friends, and volunteers who also helped by giving a contribution. My philosophy states, if you can dream it, you can be it. If you can be it, you can achieve it. And as my philosophy stated, I do believe I can be it. Judges. Thank you.
And before you go, before you meet your judges, or your judge, you need to have this. And we are pretty sure who it's going to be. You sure? I don't see any. Meet your judge, Mr. Cricket. We'll have the chance of asking two contestants. So, is that a good thing? Or is that a brilliant thing? All right. Contestant number five. Sixth round. Your name again? And your powerhouse introduction, please. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone. I am Ashanti from the Fayetteville High School. In my spare time, I enjoy doing voluntary services, such as helping kids younger than me to do their homework, etc. In my spare time, I like to read, sing, and dance. I proudly wear the sash of Ivan Minimart, and in the future, I would like to be Jamaica's biggest chef. Thank you.
Okay. To make this biggest shift, choose your choice. That's Miss Dakota Mitchell. Community development that you've got. You want to share anything?
I attend the Seaport High School. In the future, if God willing, I would like to be Jamaica's top as well.
That's top of the top and really top. Can't stop. All right, please select your judge. And that's Mr. Craig Epps. You've got two. Contestant number nine. I should say, Miss Colton. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oh, okay. I was told that there were some churches up there. So, I'm going to ask you to select your judge. You have made your introduction earlier. And you want to say something else? Go ahead. Thank you very much. And your judge is Denise Gordon. Miss Gordon, you've got two. So Mr. Craig Epps and Miss Mitchell got two each. So ladies and gentlemen, Colonel Cole, put your hands together for the ladies' fight for the Miss YGT 2018 Ambassador Patrick. Right now, give it up. As they step off and make the final parade.
Come on.
They will be coming back in the sportswear shortly. So as they get themselves ready, Zone Warrior, just take us through the break. It's going to be another 10-minute break. And definitely, you will see the ladies in the sportswear. There's no elimination in this round. No elimination, so you will get a chance to see them in entirety. And then later on, when they're asked a question and asked to do their talent, then you can decide who your ambassador will be. This is YGT 2018, Zone Warrior. Take it.
Okay. In the taxi, tell the driver, make the radio play.
Sportswear, and the judges will be asking questions before they do their talent. So it's going to be a compact segment right now. So the ladies will come to the stage, the judges will ask a question, then they will go into their talent piece, and then it flows like that. Alright, so we're going to make it very compact and exciting for you all. So we get ready for the ladies to make their entry back on stage, and we will be calling on the first contestant who walked on earlier, which would have been contestant number 9. So, you know what? Ladies and gentlemen, in that order, the reverse order, contestant number 9 back out to meet you and meet the judges and to be asked to deliver her talent is the great lady. You ready? Let's go. Judge will be asking you the question before you do your talent piece. Check, check. Microphone.
Check, check, check. 1, 2. For the youth, if you should be.
Thank you for that question.
You're welcome.
The message is that
I'm coming to
the I'm not hearing.
The message is that I'm coming to the I should be. Believe in yourself. The sky is the limit. Discover any talent that you have and use it to the best of your ability. Thank you.
Who is the most inspiring person in your life and how?
The most inspiring person in my life is my mother, because she's a talented woman and the experience with her is wonderful. You don't have to can dance or sing to be talented. You can just be a mechanic or a big chef, and you can put that to use and be successful. Thank you.
And the final question. Do you think the youth of today faces more pressure than the previous generation?
Thank you for that question. No, the youth of today does not face more pressure than previous generation, because they have the past to learn from. And technology is now, so you can go on the internet anytime you want.
Thank you, Shakira, for that.
everyone that you want as a real life. A picture of what looks like the end of families and friends that I'll never see again. See a thing in the life and feeling for life. A victim and I don't know why. I should have been in opportunity. This is a poem to appeal to your conscience. Yeah. Never gonna mind.
Thank you very much. And as you make the walk before you exit the stage, so are you, our children. Giving the judges a chance to hear the intellect and also see the talent, hear the talent, feel the talent. That was contestant number 9, the first one who walked out in the reverse order. Just give some love, man. Show some love. YGT 2018. And of course, the contestant number 8 will be joining on stage right now to answer her question and do her talent.
Your first question. Who is your role model?
My role model is my father.
Yeah. And why?
Why? Because my father is a persistent worker. My father is a persistent worker and he won't.
Thank you. Your next question is, have you entered any competition before? If yes, was there a challenge and how did you overcome the challenge?
No, sir.
That was easy. Alright. If you had a message for the world, what would it be and why?
My message for the world would be, get up, work hard, because nothing in this world now comes easy.
Thank you very much. Well done.
And contestant number 8 will now do her talent piece.
In that DVD, I know I'm a buckle of the legs. Be smart, don't be a prop, no. Life is a journey, it's a long race. Mama says, don't be wise, and don't bring this script. So I'm gonna take up the room and start sweeping the place. Cause all these ways, they got to get erased. And love to my people, that me embrace. That the truth has the truth, and that can't be rich. Just let it
Alright, thank you very much.
Alright, contestant number 7. Now, you have... No, hold on, before you go. You are wearing your sportswear. So you have to show the audience all that sportswear. Alright, good. Now, don't worry. This was that show. And we get ready for contestant number 6 in that order, reverse order. Please show up your sportswear and get ready to answer your questions.
I am your judge. I'll be asking you 3 questions. If you did not hear the question, you are allowed to ask me to repeat, okay? First question. What is the importance of youth ambassadors in today's world and why?
Thank you for that question. Youth ambassadors is important because they help to uplift, empower, and elevate youth so they can showcase their talent and even who are afraid, they help them to build a higher self-esteem.
Okay, second question. Why would you want to win the Miss Youth Got Talent?
Thank you. Well, I see myself as a winner and I strive for the best and only the best. And I have never won a competition before, so it's good that I entered Youth Got Talent Ambassador to get the exposure.
Final question. Who is your role model and why?
Thank you. My role model is the Honorable Portia the Preacher Simpson Miller. Reason being, she is a very educated black woman. And she strives toward the best and only the best. She has overcome many obstacles for Jamaica and for herself.
Thank you so much, Miss Brown.
As contestant number 6 gets ready for her talent piece, and then she will be showing off her sport here. Okay, all right, good. To show off her. Hold on. What football team is this one? What?
The
Juventus. What do you know about Juventus football side?
That's a
tell me. Go on, look more. Bye bye. Bye. Contestant number five. We get ready for the sportswear and the talent and the question and answer segment.
Good evening, Victoria.
Good evening.
My first question to you is, what's your definition of success?
My definition of success is getting goals and targets to achieve them while considering that what I am doing is helping myself and others to lead and live a better, happier, and healthier life.
Thank you very much. Your second question is, what's the essence of being a woman and why?
Just being an essence is God's gift that all of us must appreciate. The origin of a mother is of a child is a mother and is a woman. She shows a man what sharing, caring, and loving is all about, and that's the essence of being a woman.
Very, very well done. One more question. Your last question is, who is your role model and why?
My role model is Tessa Nchi, because she is the first and only Jamaican to enter The Voice, and she won. And she just inspires me to tell myself that anything is possible.
Very well done. Talent, please.
Cash. So guys, give me that old one. I just need.
Thank you. Okay. Your second question. Tell me a recent goal you accomplished.
Thank you for that question. One of my recent goals I've accomplished was achieving a plot for a B average. Yet still, I'm working harder to achieve the A average. Thank you.
Okay. And your final question is, there are people who do not support youth got talent. What can you say in order to pursue them to do so?
Thank you for that question. I would say to them that we youth are the future, and by having more engagement like this, we would have less disturbance in our school and more dedicated young talented youth. They will be more settled and more involved and more dedicated to our passion. Thank you.
Thank you.
As you get ready for the talent piece. YGT 2018, this is the ambassador pageant right now. Ladies are invited to represent this brand, taking it forward to 2019. All right, we get ready for contestant number three. as she makes her way out to answer the questions from the judges and perform her talent piece. Make her feel welcome, Ronnie Cole. Come on, take us to number three, Robert.
Thank you for that question. Well, a recent goal that I have accomplished, I came second in my class, so that's an achievement, and I am aiming to come first next time.
Your next question. What has been your biggest disappointment in your life to date?
My biggest disappointment is not being able to do some subjects in 10th grade, but that's just a problem and I'll go over that problem.
Thank you. And your final question. How would you change the world if you were to play the creator for a day?
Thank you for that question.
Okay.
If I was the creator for one day, all I would change it is I'll change the art of mankind to peace, love, joy, and happiness. Thank you.
Thank you.
Me a one of them the youth them by Gabina. Me a one of them the youth them. Yeah. Me a one of them the youth them. Yeah. Say me a one of them the youth them in a ghetto my barn. Sometimes we go to school with no shoes on. Till me try my best to learn what the teacher did I teach. For somewhere in the life, knew that want to reach. Me a one of them the youth them. Yeah. Me a one of them the youth there, yeah. So me a one of them the youth there. When I'm alone, me a one of them the youth there. When can't get no work, me a one of them the youth there, yeah. So me a one of them the youth there, yeah. So me a one of them the youth there. When I grow no father, me hear say from a bad in left me mother. Only a no good, but to would I ever do that? Yeah, me a one of them the youth there. Yeah, say me a one of them the youth there. When I pull out my leg, me not smoke marijuana and I still cocaine. Talk to see what it do to the bridging here. And me no one no come mash up this brain card. Me love my mother and she couldn't take the shame. Me a one of them the youth there. Yeah, me a one of them the youth there. Yeah, you might be one of them the youth there. But can't understand, also man have so much woman and you can't even control one but nothing around path, too much yet depend the land and you are one of them that you never want to live long. Me a one of them that you then, yeah, me a one of them that you then, yeah.
Somebody pour some coconut water. What happened? Come here, come here. What happened? We know time against us. We know time against us. What? You go hard for the last one. You need to kill off Judge Kenneth. Look at the court of this. Eh? Look at Miss John's face. So, Bona, that's the news, look at them face. No, tell them about your outfit. Tell them about your sportswear.
Well, my sportswear is Adidas.
Yeah.
So, you look like a referee. You're a referee.
Yeah.
So, you're ramping in Manchester United, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Kia. Okay, I don't check. No, come on. No. Put it up, Manchester number one!
Yeah. Clark, you.
Hello. Thank you. Good evening, everyone. I'm Regina Gray. Your first question for this evening is, if you have a message for the world, what would it be and why?
Thank you for that question. If I have a message for the world, it would be, no matter what your talent is, always try to showcase it. I thank you.
The second question for Steve. How important it is to look your best at all times?
It is very important to look your best at all times because you want to show how you look.
To repeat that question. What is the importance of youth ambassador in today's world and why? What is the importance of youth ambassador in today's world and why?
Thank you for that question. The importance of youth and talent ambassador is to give the young people the opportunity to showcase their talent that has given to them by God. I thank.
Okay. The last question is, if you have a message to the world, what would it be? Is that it? I apologize. Your last question is, what is your definition of success? Question is, what makes you happy and what makes you sad?
I thank you for that.
You're welcome, ma'am.
What makes me happy is to see young people for bettering in society. But I can see that a lot of young people aren't getting the chance to do what they want and causes of lack of funding and lack of job. I thank you.
Thank you. You can hear your talent, please.
Hola Christmas by Louis Bennett.
Great. to you, ladies, as you show off your sportswear. Put your hands together for Dr. Sylvester Field. And we get ready for contestant number one.
Sportswear is doing netball.
You're playing netball in that?
Sometimes.
What's the team?
Team? I play for the Yellow Side School sometimes.
What position you play?
Inter.
Alright, big up yourself. I'm gonna ask you three questions. If at any point you did not hear the question, you're allowed to ask me to repeat. Okay?
Okay.
First question. Who is the most inspiring person in your life, and how do they inspire you?
The most inspiring person in my life is my mother, because she has taught me whenever you aim at with confidence, you will always win.
Second question. If you had one wish, what would it be and why?
My wish is to win the Youth Got Talent Miss Ambassador, because I want to gain a higher level of self-confidence to represent my school and also to improve my talent.
To continue on question number two, your final question. If you should win Miss YGT Ambassador, how would you influence others to be a part of the show next year?
Thank you for the last question. I would do promote interviews just to showcase what YGT can do for them that is edifying.
Thank you so much. Show us your talent, please.
Dance all along with everything. Dance all along with everything. Dance all along with everything.
Star, division number one. Hey, as you're ready, put your hands together. I say your name. Just a final parade in the sportswear segment. Contestant number one. In the order that you did it earlier, please make your way back on. That's eight. Stefan. Back to the end and hold your position. Stefan. Make some noise for the contestants. You're supporting them. Decision. What are their thoughts? Where are they? Ladies, you're looking quite confident, and I would like to say as a host tonight that this is Talent on Show. Standing there, I've seen many talents, many, not just one talent, but many talents. That's why this is called Youth Got Talent. So, you should be very proud of yourself. It takes guts to get out here and represent yourself, represent your school, represent your community. So, you are all winners. So, as judges, tally, make their decision, and we look forward to the formal wear segment and the crowning of Miss YGT 2018. You are all winners. So, guess what? The people love you. So, salute the people with one more parade, and you people salute the contestants. This is YGT 2018. Big them up, man. Salute them, ladies. Leave us, contestant number one. Contestant number two. Contestant number two. YGT 2018 is going to be a hard one for the judges.